A man has been shot by police after an alleged carjacking in Melbourne. A man in his 70s was threatened with a gun before the offender stole his car in Geelong's northern suburbs yesterday. The 30-year-old offender allegedly confronted officers before he was shot. He was airlifted to hospital, where he remains in a stable condition.